I am in the field of neurological surgery, so we deal with disorders of the brain and spine, the central nervous system. I wanted to be a transplant surgeon, actually. So when I went into my third year of medical school, I thought I wanted to be a transplant surgeon, and then I rotated on the neurosurgery service. It was the first rotation I had as a medical student, and when I spent time with the neurosurgery faculty, the neurosurgery residents, I felt like that was the team I wanted to be a part of. Most people you talk to recognize that MD Anderson is the leader in taking care of cancer patients, but importantly for me, MD Anderson is the leader in finding the next treatment that is available for those cancer patients in research. And I think combining that into one cancer center makes this the only place I think that I would have loved to train, and thankful and grateful that I got a chance to train here to become a physician scientist who does the surgeries to deal with the brain tumors and take them out, but also given the opportunity to do the research to actually find what is the next treatment that will extend the lives of my patients. My wife Rachel has kept everything in perspective for me for the last 15 years. I have two boys, an 11-year-old and a 7-year-old, who also continue to be very inquisitive about brain tumors and ask me questions about the lab. I've got a thankfully, a very supportive family behind keeping me focused on what I have to do here. I'm Chibawanye Ene, and I'm making cancer history.